is about, it's northeast of Leeds in Yorkshire, and we're going to be touring the city today. This is York Minster, which is the oldest cathedral in Northern Europe. It took 220 years to build, starting in 1220. And it's insanely large. I can't even get the whole thing. It's beautiful. Alright, I'm gonna get a look inside. Shambles, which is the oldest shopping street in Europe. Well, it's known to be that. So all of the buildings kind of cave in together a little bit, which makes for really cool scenery and cool English experience when you come here and go shopping. Romans first came here and ruled, and then shortly after the Vikings came. So it has a very heavy influence from the Viking, and that's actually why people in the north have such strong accents compared to those in the south. New York is a great place to come for shopping. There's tons of tea shops and coffee shops. You can get clothes and a lot of history here too. The National Ghost Research Foundation announced in 2002 that York is actually the most haunted city in Europe. So that's pretty scary. I know they do ghost tours and there's some haunted bed and breakfasts that people still go to.